and it became a recognized industry organization authorized to issue formation flying cards. Since then, thousands of experimental aircraft pilots, along with many general aviation types such as Bonanzas and Moonies, and they've all earned airshow formation cards under the program. If you will look now directly out in front, this is a huge formation made up of all of RV aircraft today. Take a look at them as they work their way in. Under Stu McCurdy's guidance, he ran the FFI organization for 17 years and still until he retired in 2015. But in March of this year, Colonel McCurdy passed away. We've seen large formations like this. They've graced the skies of Oshkosh for years. And what you're witnessing now is a bomber opening path is now breaking off as we welcome the West Coast Ravens 8-ship formation. They detach, watch them as they reposition for their first pass. From the left, the Solos will set up for a wing over. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome the West Coast Ravens. Total performance of the West Coast Ravens RVs. Exiting to the right and keep your eyes to the right as the double V approaches. Show center, look to the left as we now see the arrow formation. They will change to the airplane formation during the turn. They'll do a cross out in front of us. There's the airplane formation. Solo's now directly overhead with the smoke on. There's the break. As the solo pilots depart to to the left and right. Take a look out to the right as we now have what we call the Ravens Easy Pass. Looks like a rutan, very easy. Yes, it does.
Played it safe. I got put out right over Airshow and the skydivers. I'm like, no, I'm not even gonna try it.
Closing at over 360 miles per hour. Here come the solos for their opposing pass. As the solos set up for their rejoin, from show left and in front of us, we have the Ravens Delta Pass. Setting up for their final pass. For those of you who are not familiar, and it's hard not to be familiar with the reputation of the RV series of aircraft, Richard Van Grunsven started it with a Stitch Playboy way back over 60 years ago and turned it into what has become the most popular home-built amateur-built airplane in the history of aviation. As I said, 10,188 built. Ladies and gentlemen, here come the West Coast Ravens. Smoke them. For 17 years, passing away earlier this year. I hope you will join me in a huge round of applause for the Raven Flight and the West Coast.